I was so hard-headed at first. My grandma didn't even believe in me. I kept going, though. All I can say is I told you. Jury at the bank down the vault. You should have never doubted me. I'ma work to my last breath. I'ma hustle to my last breath. Yeah, yeah. Damn, you should have never doubted me. The pain and the struggle followed me. My daddy never that bothered me. And these cold streets made a man of me. Knew a time it'll come, they doubt me. Had to keep them OGs around me. Keep a young, young homie grounded. You never know where your motivation to come from. We do the most with these bras and pop
sundown. This is my style, like Mexican style. This is fight. This is not game, this fight. I love fight.
Like the Mexican style, you mean aggressive and action-seeking?
Absolutely, every time. You need show, you need amazing show, just call me. I'm staying here, I'm ready for everybody.
Cheer!
Mexican style.
I got my Ric Flair robe on, walking to the ring. Yeah. The fans in the seats came to see me.
The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it.
I don't know what that dream is that you have. I don't care how disappointing it might have been as you've been working toward that dream. But that dream that you're holding in your mind, that it's possible.
If you really want to be successful, some days you're going to have to stay up 3 days in a row. Because if you go to sleep, you might miss the opportunity to be successful. That's how bad you gotta want.
Stop trying.
Oh, hey,
there's a brilliant left hook, Michael Nick.
This is all I ever wanted, nigga. Why would I let you take it from me, nigga? I ain't stupid, ain't no dummy, nigga. A couple fingers on a couple triggers. Fuck with you, why would I fuck with you? You been plotting, nigga, wasn't you? I should've been watching from the jump with you. Fuck it, this is what that jungle do. Started what I started. Anybody want a problem? This is my shit. Tell them if they want a problem. I'm from Highbridge. Got a nigga with a shark on up in my whip. Making bitches go retarded with this hard dick. Why you think my name is artist? I'm an artist. I woke up to a menage. I'm just being honest. I get money if I want it. I'ma cop it. If a nigga want static, let him have it. Have you ever seen a mini semi-automatic? It go thumb like a drum. Hit a beat blasting. And when it comes to that fire, I'ma fucking drag it. Huh? Nigga, this is what that jungle do. Nigga, this.
You're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to